Hello everyone, welcome back to new class. Now we will do grammar chapter 5, interrogative sentences. A sentence that asks question is called an interrogative sentence. Means if any sentence, if you think it is a question, so it is interrogative sentence. And if you see the next line, we put a question mark at the end of an interrogative sentence. Means if you see question mark at the end of the sentence, so it should be interrogative sentence. There are so many sentences which is written here, right? Like if you see how we can convert simple sentence into interrogative, you can see here, I am right. And if you convert this, so this am will be here. We will start our sentence with the helping verb. It is am I right, and at the last question mark. We are late. So but from to make the sentence interrogative, we will start from are we late, right? She is old. Is she old? So that's how we can make the interrogative sentences. Now we will do exercise. It is page number 11, exercise C. Make the following sentences interrogative. See, the sentences are already done. See, first one is, Supriya was respectful to her teacher. Now you have to make the sentence interrogative. So how we will start? We will start the sentence with was. Was Supriya. Was, so W will be capital. Was Supriya, S will be capital because Supriya is a name. Was Supriya respectful to her teacher? And just remember always, because interrogative sentence, we have to make the sentence interrogative. So at the end, we will put question mark. Next is, the meeting is at 6 p.m. Is the meeting at 6 p.m. and question mark. The road to the station is narrow and bumpy. Is. Now see, the road to the station and where it is. We will start our sentence with is. Is. And after that, the whole words will be the same. Will be same. Means we don't have to make any changes. Just is. The road to the station narrow and bumpy. Because we have already used is here. So we will not use is here. The road is. Is the road to the station narrow and bumpy question mark. She has two sisters. Has she two sisters? The girls are reading books. Are the girls reading books? He should believe you. Should he believe you? She will be rewarded for her honesty. We will start sentence with will. Just one thing. You have to keep it in mind in this sentence. Will. Now we will not write will be she. No, it will be wrong. So we will write will she be. Okay. You will write will she be rewarded for her honesty. 8-1. The cow is a gentle animal. Is the cow a gentle animal? Question mark. He has got a passport. Has he got a passport? Question mark. The telephone bell is ringing. Is the telephone bell ringing? 11. The workers were faithful to the company. Were the workers faithful to the company? Somebody is knocking at the door. Is somebody knocking at the door? Right? So now your chapter 5 interrogative sentences is finished. Right? It is done. There is only one exercise. See.